In Assam, people are reaping the benefits of the Deen Dayal Upadhyaya Grameen Kaushalya Yojana. The central government scheme, launched on the 25th of September 2014, is part of the National Rural Livelihood Mission. It is tasked with the objectives of adding diversity to the incomes of rural poor families and catering to the career aspirations of the rural youth. Here's a ground report from our Silchar correspondent.
The rural youths who were hesitant even in personal communication are now full of confidence. This happened due to the training of soft skills under Deen Dayal Upadhyaya Grameen Kaushalya Yojana. India Can Training Center in Silchar Town is training these youths in different modules like hotel management, retail and BPO. Scholarship, free of cost fooding and lodging and medical facility is making their study easy. Here is the experience of one of the youths, Fuzail Ahmed.
यहाँ पे मैं HM course करने के लिए आया, hospitality course करने के लिए आया है. हम लोग यहाँ से कुछ सीख पाए कि हम लोग खुद कैसा चलना है और अच्छा discipline सीख पाया है और behavior दूसरे के साथ कैसा बर्ताव करना है और खुद को कैसे control करना है सीख पाया है.
Anandita Deb, one of the coordinators of this institution, seems assured on the issue of placement.
यहाँ पे हम लोग कैंडिडेट्स लाते हैं, BPL कैंडिडेट्स लाते हैं, उसके बाद उसी कैंडिडेट्स को 3 months हम लोग यहाँ पे रहना खाना कैंडिडेट्स का टोटली फ्री है. उसके बाद 3 months कंप्लीट होने के बाद एक कैंडिडेट को हम जॉब देते हैं यहाँ से, लोकल में भी हो सकता है या बाहर में भी हो सकता है.
The scheme has presented a ray of hope among the youths that now poverty wouldn't trouble their career. With Ritesh Pathak's report from Silchar, Anuja Kumar, AIR News.